Shot, three darts. John, true or false? Clock to three. Fifty-nine, 46. Nine, 56, 44. 140. 58. Here on you require 156. 92. 81. Kiran, you require 64. 134. 55. 43. 140. 134. 100. Might you require 90? 140. 47. 47. Six, Kiran, you require 167. 180. Six. Kiran, you require 126. 86. 133. Shot, one left. 97. 140. 26. 133. Might you require 148? 100. Can you require 58? 140. Fifty-seven. Forty-six. 43. 99. 146. Can you require 90?83. Kiran, you require 16. 84. Mike, you require 60. 20. Kiran, you require 8. Shot on that and the second leg.
Set or second set. Right.
46. 100. 134. 81. 100. 97. Might you require 134? 59. 85. 99. Easy. Kieran, you require 58. 58. Mike, you require 147. Kieran, you require 80. 70. Mike, you require 88. 63. John, you require 10. 3 laps. Kieran, you require 170. 58. Mike, you require 126. 96. Kieran, you require 112. 100. 60. 140. 94. forty. Here on you require 167. Here on you require 25. 17. Mike, you require 145. 57. Here on you require 8. 4. Mike, you require 88. 38. John, you require 4. 18. John, you require 4. 96.58. Here on you require 120. 45. 133. Here on you require 85.
48 left there.
48, yeah.
53.
53 score. 80. Okay, on you require 32. 28. Mike, you require 147. 57. Here on you require 4. Shot, one down. 134. 137. 115. 105. No score. Kieran, you require 32. Shot, one down. Can I require 103? Especially especially thanks to the track there that turned up all the way in the friendly game, so thanks to all the track boys. Right, before I get on, just want to say a special thanks to all our sponsors. Mainly, I have to say special thanks to Christy Wiltshire from the bar, supported me from week one here, lads, and this is what it's all about. So, fair play to Christy Welch, thanks very much. Special thanks as well to our three sponsors, JK Sports here in town, Gentleman's Barber, and also the Maid of Iron Cafe. Special thanks, guys, has to go to Full Time Productions. They're here all day, doing a massive job. I highly recommend them for any sporting event, guys. Darts here, on our fairness. It's just, you know, out of this world, and this is what it's all about, streaming local pub games. And it's only the staff that wins the night, that's good, lads. So I hope to see many more at these events. Right, lads, just going with the prize money, there was €1,000 guaranteed. Beaten semi finalist, he had to go home early. €125 to Connie Finden. For your hands together, lads. The second beaten semi finalist also had to dash away, Denny Ward. Being finalist, he's not used to losing two finals here on this hall, but tonight he's the most lucky finalist. Put your hands together, Mike Flynn. Thank you. Thank you very much. And I'd like to call on the winner all the way from Cork City, Kieran Keane. Lads, Kieran is playing Ali Pelly Sunday the 15th, second game. Kieran's playing Ali Pelly, lads, Sunday the 15th. We wish him the best of luck all from Wednesday night Darts Club. I'm sure the whole nation will be watching Kieran and wishing all the best against Ross Smith. Before you go, Kieran, how do you think you fell up?
Good, hopefully. Just like to say thanks to Chris for today. The setup was brilliant. I watched it on the stream a few times, but it lived up to what I was expecting. And the lads there with the stream was just brilliant. And just unlucky to Mike. We all know he's a better player when he played there. So I'm just happy to win him. So thanks, lads.
Well done. Just say one quick more here before we go.
I want to say only thanks to Chris for wonderful setup. What he did today was fantastic. It's probably the best setup in the country. That's who came. The streaming, unbelievable. Never seen anything like it. Thanks to Chris the here who backs everything that Chris wants to do. It's fantastic. And just want to wish Kieran the very best in England, and I'm sure he'll do brilliant.
Yeah. Okay, that concludes today's event. Thanks to everyone that streamed and watched us all through today. Just want to say best of luck, not just to Kieran, but to the rest of the boys that are on the meet with Ireland and Ali Pelly. Hope to see you all back in New York and Christie's. Good night, God bless, have fun.